what's up, you bitches and sluts and whores? It's Dandy. Back with another video. And guys, we got requests to react to more Poppy music videos and videos in general because we've been kind of intrigued with these videos, bitch. Like, if you saw our last video,
We just found out who Poppy is through Drag Race and Crystal Method. And she's kind of everything.
So you guys left comments saying we needed to react to Low Life by Poppy. It says it's 4 years old, so we're gonna watch it. Maybe react to other videos. Oh, Poppy X. Well, there's so many videos, bitch.
Okay, so let's do that Low Life.
You guys said this is a gay anthem, so bitch, it better be. Oh yes, Poppy.
Okay, let's see.
She looks like she could be on Scream Queens.
Like a Chanel number 27.
Is that her band in the back? Why does she love having old guys in her videos?
She's got daddy issues.
Oh, there's daddies in the background.
Okay, I think I've heard this song.
Really? I've never heard this. Okay, Devil Daddy.
I wonder what made her change from this to...
This is so much different than what we saw yesterday.
So much different.
Wow. Oh, her outfit is cute.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of feel like I like her newer stuff more than I like this. Yeah.
I don't know.
This is good, but...
She's having lunch with the devil. Ooh, bon appetit.
Oh, are they drinking milk?
Yeah, I think I may have liked the other song better.
Yeah,
but I like
this is good.
I like the outfits and the looks here, sis. Oh, what about a feeling?
Oh, the devil's about to suck that banana dry, honey.
She's appalled, and I'm like, okay, devil, okay. Oh, devil's got a booty. So the devil's following her.
He's yelling at her. Oh, she's signing. She autographed it with red paint.
Because she's the devil?
Is that Gaga?
Okay.
Are those eyeballs on her dress?
It looks like it, right? Alright. I take one shot.
Oh, there's the old guys back there.
Why? She has an obsession.
Her outfit looks like a creature from Monsters, Inc.
The old guys are the highlight? Or she's pushing them away?
These must be the same executives from the I Surrender. Or is it Surrender? I don't know. Okay, booty.
Yeah, I think I was more like intrigued by the last video.
Oh, okay, Gaga.
Hold on. You guys also said that we needed to react to Poppy meets kids or something like that. Okay, now we're gonna react to kids reacting to Poppy. Okay. What are we about to watch is the continuation of the kids reacting.
Oh, there's previous episodes.
Oh, there's
today,
multiple.
We're doing something a little bit different.
What are we doing? I mean, I can tell.
Look where I am. I mean, it's still super weird to be back here.
It looks like that setup when you had the paper.
It's like a fucking Blue's Clues setup, bitch.
And take off that curtain and see what's under there.
Is it Poppy?
Poppy's gonna be. She's like, rah!
Do I just pull down?
Just pull down.
Okay.
It is Poppy!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Stop.
She's gonna be like, hi, Poppy!
He's like, no.
I'm so bad.
I'm so done. You gotta be kidding me. I thought I was done with this.
What? Were they scared of Poppy the Frog? We should have seen the first episode.
Oh, crap. This was gonna happen one day or another. I just didn't expect it to be today.
What? I'm so confused.
No.
Be gone. What? Did they watch her videos?
You're the absolute worst.
Why are they? These kids must have been ruthless in the last video.
Like, talking shit about her?
Like, maybe.
Why are you keeping that straight face? I'm nothing.
He's scared.
He thinks...
He thinks it's at Halloween Horror Nights.
Hi there. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What?
Is there a reason why you have her in a metal box?
Safety.
Oh. That makes sense.
Is that Poppy?
Poppy.
Yep.
What the heck?
Hi. I'm so confused. I'm so confused too.
You know, MatPat actually made a theory about you, right? Did you watch the video?
She's crying.
She's literally crying.
Oh god. Poppy. Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Good.
I'm good too.
I'm kind of nervous. Because, I've been, reacting to her for a while.
The previous videos where we saw her videos, just like, I'm Poppy. I don't know her personally, but, she knows who I am, and that's kind of scary to know that. So, hi.
Oh my gosh, she's real.
I just want to spend time with Sydney every day.
No, I don't like Fortnite. At all. Not one bit. Unless you want to be Tracer.
But what about Victory
Royales? It's not about Victory Royales, okay?
We can get so many views.
I think I'm good without views.
I'm so confused.
I love her.
Oh, no.
Oh!
I'm
That's you as a child.
Just about on a lot of videos, I look behind me. No offense in any way.
You should always look behind me.
Why are you in a box?
It's safer in here.
Okay.
How did you start YouTube? They made me do it. Oh, no. We're done now.
I woke up here. So you kidnapped her? You kidnapped her to torture me.
They didn't know I was gonna show up. There's one episode where there's two of yourself, and I need to know how you did that, because I'm confused. They made another one of me. Oh. And we planned the camera to go with me. This is very scary.
So, Poppy, are you a robot?
Are you?
No. So are you?
What's a robot?
Oh my...
A robot is not human. Are you not human? Are you human?
What are you?
Am I you? No. So you're not a human. She's not a human. She just admitted it. It's confirmed.
We love that.
Okay. Did they give you food?
If I ask nicely.
Why of all people is it Poppy? Of all people.
I don't like this boy. I love.
Would you rather me?
Safe. Nope.
headphones. Bad question to ask. No, I broke the headphones.
Oh my god, the they're like, so that must have been an old video.
Yeah. I'm performing in Nutcracker this year.
Aww. He's gonna have nightmares.
How many songs do you plan on making in the future?
Infinity. Have you played my songs?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, I know that. Yeah,
I think we can be friends.
Okay.
Cats.
Mm-hmm. Do you have a cat?
I do have a cat.
I also have a cat.
Well, relatable.
Is it named Poppy?
No, it's named Bambi, but we call her Kitty.
Do you have two names like your cat?
Yeah.
What's your other name?
Ratty and Munchie. Probably because I'm always hungry.
I'm always hungry too.
Okay.
Do you want to come in the box?
No. Oh. Do I have to come in the box?
I really don't.
Is that how they feed her? They just like
boxes are fun.
Oh no, they're not. No, not doing that. I don't know. No, no, never.
Please what? Don't say you want to come out because if you do, I'm leaving the room.
Come in.
Oh no.
Not at all. I'm very, very good.
Do you want to come in the box?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
You seem like you could be nice, but like I just had to come in the box.
No, I'm not going in the box, Poppy.
And Poppy,
never going in the box.
These kids are too much.
Thank you, Poppy. See, Poppy's understanding. You want to come in the box?
Yeah.
I like really. Oh, she said yeah. Aw, they connected with the cats.
Bye. Can I go now, please?
Bye.
Okay.
See you soon.
Oh, if I see you again, I'm leaving and never coming back.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you, too.
Why are they so mean?
Important episode.
See you later.
See you later. Do you want me to put this back over? Or are you fine like that?
Sure.
Wait, sure, which one?
You choose.
I'll keep it like this.
I don't really know how to explain it, but it's kind of cool.
Aww.
It's kind of like, you know how sometimes you don't want to go on a roller coaster because it's kind of scary?
Aww.
And then you go on it with your cousin. And then after you enjoy it, kind
of
like that.
Aww, I love that. Oh, she's so
nice cute. Nice meeting you, Poppy.
Oh,
Poppy. Thank you to
everyone. You guys, I kind of want to watch like the one where they were little. That is so funny.
Shook.
They were so scared.
They were terrified.
And she was so like entertaining. Poppy's a fucking entertainer, bitch.
Yeah.
I'm so mad at Crystal now. Like, she did good, but I guess I'm mad that...
That she didn't do better.
Yeah.
She could have really took it to
the... Or that more people just didn't know Poppy, because then we would have gotten it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Who knows? Now I gotta go back and watch Crystal again.
Guys, let us know what your thoughts are on these videos. Do you love Poppy? Do you hate Poppy? Do you love us? Do you hate us? Let a bitch know in a comment down below. I'm fascinated by this bitch.
Me too.
I love her.
I downloaded her album.
Awesome. Yep. Love that for you. If you're not already subscribed, bitch, go ahead and subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching. Just remember, stay dandy. Bye.
Pump Spice Diet Coke Chai. Be a basic bitch like me. Pump Spice Diet Coke Chai. Be a basic bitch like me. Pump Spice Diet Coke Chai. Be a basic bitch like me. Pump Spice Diet Coke Chai. Be a basic bitch.